And here is part 18, people. For the request by Aisha72. Now, as I just said on the last part, I know where that thief gone, and I don't need to follow him to know where he's gone. Woo! Ow! Bugger. Close, but now you know what I did. Maybe I have a better chance this time. Don't worry, I'll get this right this time. And you know what I'm like when I do blunders, so I don't scream Spyro blunders something. Just rather just let you people figure out what the blunders are now. And make you say it, like, Spyro blunders one! I'll let you say the Spyro blunders stuff, not me, because I can't be bothered saying it. I just can't be bothered saying it. Nice try, but you failed to get away from me. You failed to get away from me, and now he's dead. And I hear people at the corridor. Anyways, let's do hog. Wild fight. I mean, sorry, I was thinking about warthogs. Goodness sake, well, why am I thinking today? Come here. Wait. Whee! And right in here. Ah, I know my timing. And please try to ignore my parents talking in the background, please. I'm doing this the twisted way. Whoops! Oh, bugger. I think I'm gonna run out of time doing this. Uh-oh! No! Get back here! Oh crap, I am so going to die. Oh screw this, I'll die. I'm gonna lose either way. Yes, try again, please. And instead of going that way, I'm going this way. Ooh, close. Oops. Where'd you go? Come back here! You, get here. I think I'm gonna screw that up again. But hey, at least I did some blunders, didn't I? Huh? You get your backside back here. I'm going to go bye-bye. You know what I mean? 8, 7. I'm dead. Out of time on this one. Oh, buggers. Ah well, at least I'll have some spare time when I get back here. You swine, I'm gonna kill you. Well, I better do this quick. Close for doing this. Better cut it short and do it again.